see consistency as far as our highs in the upper 70s still, not only today but the weekend. So beautiful, and this morning at least you'll start out maybe with a layer or two on and then shed it this afternoon. Excellent for boating. That's a nice trend that continues as well. 1 to 2 feet and very smooth and glass-like, especially on the inland waters. And the Atlantic itself is very calm and stable under high pressure that's going to protect us from any input from this low pressure that develops over the northern Gulf Coast this weekend, all the showers offshore. When we will see a chance of showers for the start of next week, just in time for the kids to be out of school, slight chance of showers on Monday and Tuesday, then we're tracking a Christmas Eve cold front. It gets through here on the day on Wednesday and will linger somewhat with the clouds and maybe a couple of isolated showers early on Christmas Eve. After that, the temperature nosedives. Will begin Christmas morning in the mid-50s after a couple of warmer days and see a high of 74. Here's how it plays out with your most accurate 7-day forecast. Sunshine prevalent through Sunday, milder weekend, certainly warmer into the lower 80s by Monday and Tuesday of next week. Hit and miss showers initially, and then a better chance of some rain on Wednesday before a bright, sunshiny day for Christmas.